In this video, we'll look at solving applications of linear inequalities. The first application problem is air temperature decreases as elevation increases. Suppose the temperature at the base of Whistler Mountain in British Columbia is 25 degrees Fahrenheit one sunny winter day. The temperature T at X feet above the base of the mountain is given by T equals 25 minus 0.0054x. How many feet above the base of the mountain will the temperature be less than 8.8 degrees Fahrenheit? We want to know when the temperature is less than 8.8 degrees Fahrenheit. That is, we need to solve the inequality T is less than 8.8 or 25 minus 0.0054x is less than 8.8. To solve the inequality, subtract 25 from each side. This gives us negative 0.0054x is less than negative 16.2. Now we can divide each side by the coefficient of x, negative 0.0054. This gives us x is greater than 3,000. Remember that when we divide by a negative number, we must reverse the inequality symbol. Therefore, the temperature is less than 8.8 degrees Fahrenheit when we are at 3,000 feet or more above the base of the mountain. The next example is Tania has $20 in Storebucks and a 30% discount coupon for a local department store. How much can she purchase so that after her Storebucks and discount are applied, her total is no more than $50 before sales tax? Note that the $20 Storebucks are applied before the 30% discount is applied. So the unknown in this problem is the original purchase amount. We will let X represent the original purchase amount. We need to solve the inequality discounted amount is no more than $50, or discounted amount is less than or equal to $50. To represent the discounted amount, we take the original purchase amount and first subtract off the store bucks. So the expression X minus 20 represents the discounted amount after the store bucks, now we apply the 30% discount. If we get 30% off, this means that we are paying only 70% of the amount. So the expression 0.7 times x minus 20 represents a discount of 30% to our price after the store bucks. The inequality we solved then is 0.7 times the expression x minus 20 is less than or equal to 50. we can distribute on the left to get 0.7x minus 14 is less than or equal to 50. Now we add 14 to each side to get 0.7x is less than or equal to 64. Divide each side by 0.7. So x is less than or equal to 91.43 when we round to two decimal places. So Tania can purchase at most $91.43 in the original price to have a discounted price of no more than $50.